Access granted. Welcome, Senator Blackwell.
Probationary access granted.
Proceed inside.
Guest is asked to be respectful.
This entryway has been restored to its original.
Enjoy your
21st century. Yes.
Systems and permanently disfigured
shining personality. Most critically, their squabbling has forced us to seek out men and women who can do what we no longer can. Display your utility to us, and perhaps we'll allow you to join our little enclave and allow you access to all this place is capable of. If you believe you might suit our needs, please continue down the stairs. And do help yourself to some refreshments along the way. You must be famished. There is much this facility can provide, if you prove your worth to us. Please, help yourself to something from the dispensers. Once you're sated, proceed down the hall. The Enclave has counted presidents, members of the Joint Chiefs, and prize-winning scientists among our membership. Before you... Not interested in the questionnaire, then? So be it. Luckily, we do have another opportunity for you to display your abilities. Some of our most precious external connections were damaged by our former residents' squabbles, which has made our forays into the outside world trying. But we have developed a plan for re-solidifying them. A plan you might help us see to fruition. Please, approach the dispenser. That tape is the first step in our restoration. We would have you take it to an old naval surveillance facility known as Sugar Grove. Plugging it into any terminal in their signal intelligence room will allow us to connect to their formidable network and sniff out a piece of archive technology that was burned from our memory banks. Now, it is likely the facility will react to our intrusion. But we trust you will find a way to overcome it. Consider it a test of your resourcefulness. It's time for us to see what you are capable of.
Huh?
commencing lawful use of deadly force. Approach and identify yourself. Thank you.
Beverly Solomon, cryptid analyst, 92777. Grafton Monster Witness Report. This is from one of those spelunkers that roam the hills looking for abandoned mining claims. Can you imagine? Well, the classic 4-foot-wide shoulders, profile, sonorous cry, they got a good glance at it. The witness didn't know what it was. It came out when she started playing mouth harp, apparently. I'm gonna go out for the... off the clock, though, because I happened to see something punched on the slope ahead of me. I thought it was some old coat, you know? I was moving pretty fast, so I was just trying to avoid it. Anyhow, it just unfurled as I came close. Must have been 10 feet tall, but just all skin and bones like a dead dog. It had a deer's skull cracked open in its hands from the fresh kill it was eating. And as I go by, I get this powerful cold feeling through my bones. I thought to myself, you know, Bev, you really lucked out getting that tattoo before coming out here on this trip. I can't imagine what kind of things I'm gonna see next.
I'm William Breyer, investigative reporter for the Charleston Herald. I'm currently standing just outside the security fencing of one of several Hornride industrial sites that have cropped up around the area in recent months. I'm here tonight. Try and get some answers about what has become known in certain circles as the Motherlode Project. Be the answer local mining families have been looking for. A series of new mining projects that could reinvigorate the local economy. Or as the environmental groups have suggested, could these be a fresh set of toxic disposal sites, poisoning the ground beneath our feet? At the very least, according to local experts, the area's recent increase in seismic events can almost certainly be tied to these sites. And now I'm here to see for myself what's really going on. I've just made...
Beverly Solomon, cryptid analyst, 10-4-77. Snallygaster witness report. Another interesting tidbit from the locals, this time about the Snallygaster. This one's for you, Teddy. Alright, so the witness overheard a loud, shrieking sound and was rushed by a dark shape in the woods. It was leaping at them, or maybe flying. They took shelter in an old German settler's barn, and it couldn't get at them, which is what really interested me. It screamed and hollered outside all night until dawn, but they knew the seven-pointed star on the wall outside would keep them safe. Yikes. Guess I know what my next tattoo's gonna be.
Hostile target detected.
Looks like this is my lucky day.
receive... What? What are... those things? They appear to be... everywhere. We suppose we understand now why it is you wanted to join us. Speaking of which, you've kept your end of the bargain. Let us fulfill ours. We've ordered the Kovac to drop off a little care package. Return once you've collected its contents.
Thank you.
interests. Consider us pleasantly surprised. Now, as a new member, we may call on you from time to time. You, of course, will be compensated for such efforts. We'll be sure to have a disbursement of whatever it is being used for currency up there these days credited to your account. Otherwise, you're now free to explore the bunker. Our production center has a variety of goods available for purchase, as do our medical bay and science wing. And given the state of things above,